Legal guns came from overseas. Why you think we shot her like the Navy? I got two twins and they shoot shit. Bitch, you know I ain't talking no babies. 50 drum hanging out the fanny just in case a nigga try to jam me.
Back and my camera is falling. Yeah, that's... What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mac back with another banger. Yes, sir. And today we're gonna be reacting to the music video Dax. The music video Joker by Dax. If you don't know who he is, go subscribe to the channel. Just search up Dax. And it's called Joker. If y'all wanna do something like on your own, like go ahead do that. And during this reaction, I'm not gonna be pausing the video. I'm just gonna listen to the whole song. And then at the end of it, I'm gonna get my feedback. Okay? Okay. Let's get it started, man. Let's go. You feel me? 9% cyberbullying victims attempt suicide. Okay.
You know that already. You call me evil, but how would you know it unless you live it already? You think you're better, right? Cause nobody's seen what you've done in the dark. But if I put your life in this light, you would crumble and fight to survive or die. But bitch, I fucking knew that already. I ain't special, but I specialize in making you feel especially stupid for judging a human while you sit at home and the whole world can't watch what you're doing or follow and hate all your movements. I ain't complaining, but I know the people who do it are sicker than me, and I'm sick enough watching my losers. Yeah, you think you know me cause you double tap on a picture. I hate the fact that you judge me, it's driving me crazy. So when it's too deep, I say fuck it and drown in some liquor. I write these verses in blood, I got chapters for days till my heart is a biblical scripture. And I ain't a prophet, but I can predict that you'll never catch happiness till you the picture. So please continue to laugh. If I'm a clown, you a circus act. But now I rap it's in a surgeon's mask. Cause I place every syllable in a deliverable fashion from first to last. And cut back with a message that's hidden in melody, making them think and ask. If I was the one on the table pushing, giving birth to rap, maybe it was me. Maybe you like all my music, but don't really actually love me. Maybe you just want a picture. Maybe you just wanna see me cause you need some money. Maybe you think that I'm happy. Maybe you think in reality, like in my post, repairing a hole when it's actually shaking and cutting the soul right out of me. I think I'm sick. I feel a rush of emotion whenever I post up a pic. I got a problem. I'm in the studio rapping while this girl is sucking my dick. She cut a hole in my heart, now I fill it with women who love me cause they think I'm rich. And if I be honest, I just was a bitch that I care, but I really do not give a shit. So what's your excuse? What helps you sleep? You leave a negative comment not knowing what you sow, you will reap. I bet you smile when you post, thinking you're hurting me. But you see, the way the brain works, you become what you speak. I need peace. Y'all can offer that. I held my ground, I didn't sell my soul. I said fuck the fame, y'all can take that offer back. Fuck a shelf, you can't take me off the rack. All the fame is not worth the heart attack. You're insane, you're in pain. I can tell by what you're saying, but my bad,
I'm sorry.
I forgot you were fragile. I forgot someone who doesn't even know me told you I'm an asshole. I forgot that I'm a villain. I forgot that I've always spread positivity, but you think I didn't. I forgot that hatred stems from people who hate their own existence. I forgot I'm better off alone. I forgot I care for everyone's happiness, but forget about my own. I forgot I spend every waking second on my phone. Come join my circus. I'm recruiting. I'm taking everyone who passes judgment, bitch, that's including everyone who thinks it's so amusing to put me down while I'm pursuing the keyboard warriors that live online behind the screen. That's just an illusion. Come join my circuit, you fucking pricks. I'll fuck you till you love me, then pay you to do some tricks. I don't need a doctor, I need a bag of nails and bricks to lay down on the floor. So if you fail to land a flip, you can feel what I felt when you tried to come sink my ship. Let me explain, you all help me financially gain. I spend my money on mental health books and read them just to control all my pain. I don't wear clothes, but bought this chain, and just like you, this chain is fake. I wear it to distract you from the blatant sadness written on my fucking face. What'd you expect? Did you think I was immune to what you were saying and didn't see all of the disrespect? Do you think I'm not human, have no feelings? Or maybe you think I'm fucking weak and now I'm pleading? Maybe you think I'm just too good and that I'm fucking cheating? Or maybe, just maybe, you're blind and the hate inside your heart clouds your eyes and your mind and your ears when I rhyme. Even though we all know I'm one of the best of all time! Or maybe you're just a fucking bitch and I can't! Stop comparing me to people who are not in my league. Stop saying I don't believe in God just because you can't read. Stop making fake profiles so you can spam my feed. I'm not alone, I know there's millions out there just like me.
Well, zero. Okay. That was actually really good. I liked it. I enjoyed it. And I wanted to know why. Like, I would like to know more about it. Like, I don't get it, but I like it. And, like, I like how, like, beat was good and on Tipo. And it's actually true. Guys, don't cyberbully. Because if you're mean to people, what did they do to you? Because you don't like them? Because you're jealous of them? Because, like, you just don't like them? Like, come on, guys, be smart. I'm not calling anybody retarded, but being mean to people, being a bully, doing all this mean shit means you are an idiot. It means you're the retard in the situation. It means you're the dumb. It means that you need help. Doesn't mean they need help. It means you need help with your life. Because if you think it's okay to bully somebody, something must be wrong in your mind. Your head up here must be messed up in the head up here. Yeah, talking to you. Yep, you know, the one that just texted somebody some mean stuff. Yeah, you. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. All right, guys, so just don't do that. Okay. All right, guys, without further ado, that's the end of today's video, and I hope y'all guys enjoy it. Hope you guys like it. Hope you guys comment. Don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell for your next video and to enjoy your video with your boy. You feel me? What's up, guys? And I'm out. Peace.